What's up, guys? It's Quinn. I've been arrested for multiple crimes, including...